Wait and see. You will be safe again.